Hello everyone, today we're playing more Dicey Dungeons. And we've learned a little bit about the witch. It seems like the witch is a class that we can manage. Get the witch a infinite dice combo along with healing. So we're going to be looking for healing. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's fight the Marine first, because why not? Odds are against us for them not hitting us next turn with their full blast. Yeah, exactly. Value. I'll only put it in because I have nothing better. I win, puppy. Strong against poison. Got it. Cauldron. Nudge. I'm near death. And now that I know I'm near death, well, surely I'm intimidated now. Finally, magic missile. Let's see, yeah, let's put that on. Let's watch out for any healing magic, since we can possibly... Once we get duplicate and healing magic, we might be able to break it. Duplicate, the roll one, and healing. So it's a bit of a build. It's a bit of a build. But if we can build it. Alright, so we can begin shocking them, which is good, because we're about to have a reason to shock them. Alright, I guess we're gonna shock that. And next, 5 is no purpose, it's 5, 3 is having no purpose. Drop that one there, smack. And please shock the right one. When I said right, I meant the correct one. But now I'm just looking at it more closely. You're dead. Okay. So anyway, where were we? Right. Hey, shop! Catastrophe. I love catastrophe. But my last run taught me something very interesting, which is catastrophe is something I should not touch for this run, which deeply saddens me. It truly does. But I've learned my lesson. I should probably replace that with shock. Well, anyway, boom. Boom. Well, let's get a crystal ball out. Get that. no CZ, you know, I'm just allergic to dungeon. Probably shouldn't be. Magic missiles, what should be in the slot? Since it's 5 damage. Hello, Marshmallow. I'll be eating you in 6 turns. Is one of my setup things. I just need duplication, Hall of Mirrors, and a healing spell. And then my setup is complete. Okay. So I have one of the 3 setup tools. I'm keeping my eye out. Drop it here. Shock. Shocking them. I can't resist it. Please. I care about glad you're fighting, but you're dead. You went and let's check out that reward. Inflict 1 poison and roll a new dice. Oh. Huh, if only it was reusable. If only it was reusable. Still, I'll put it on 6, but I don't intend on keeping it long term. Hello, Cactus. How are you doing? Setup. as it stands, right, this is a wonderful combo where if I can set it up right, I can get tons of stuff going. Just two sixes, right? I can fill up my whole board. But Hall of Mirrors needs something to keep me alive. One of them things that would be great at that. Ooh, wait, what if I... What if Duplicate was my starter? Yeah, let's actually try that. Yeah, let's try having Duplicate my starter. So that makes it more like I take 1-6 and I can fill up the whole board. I can pick the ball. And there's my 6. Alright, drop it there.
Thank you.
shot. You give up dice. Just do a little thing. I messed that one up, didn't I? Okay. It's fine. I can get a magic missile down on two important locations.
Gosh, I have thoughts.
Be a heal. Drain! I got it. Yeah, I'll just put it on too. Also, let's heal up real quick in case I'm about to die. Okay, let's test out our build on this one. Weak fire, that's go ahead. have my fives. Huh. Still, this is a good way to test. If I'm running into basic issues, who knows how often these basic issues will be. I'm also not getting two. Since we have an unbeatable strat. Okay. Honestly, our strat's unbeatable enough. I feel like I don't even need to get to max level, but I'll get to max level. Yes, two great cards. Okay. I can't duplicate yet. I can get the life drain on the board, I guess. Yeah. off of this enemy because they are burning my health pool. It was just unbeatable against an enemy like the snowman. Okay, after the gargoyle, I level up. So that's a plus. Right. start an extra prepared slot. Since I can start another card in my strat, basically. Or I can get another upgraded slot. The other upgraded slot is like two upgraded slots. That means I have two more, I have one extra slot where I can do all my crazy strats. Witch versus. Oh, I remember you. You're like resistant to a bunch of debuffs. But not the lightning one. Yeah, lock and freeze. The half silent whisper of the underground night carried news to me that you were nine. So I'm entirely ready to beat you, just so you know. Oh, good to know. I was really hoping for a six, but no six is here. Well, I could get a Illuminate going for sure. There. I'll have four fours next turn. Well, I'm at it. All of your moves are shocked by me. You can't do anything. Perfection. Okay. Two of them now. Shock. Shock. That was probably just embarrassing. What a fight! You were amazing! Honestly, I saw myself in the moment of my first attempt. I forgot I was even on camera. I saw all the spells and the dice. What a wonderful experience. Shall we find out whether you won a prize? I mean, it's not really about the prize, is it? But also, yes. Time to spin the wheel, spin the wheel! If you land the prize, you get a heart's desire. More social media followers, I think. That's right, spin the wheel, spin the wheel! I love how they're always trying to downplay it, but they want that thing. I, you know, it's a mixed bag, isn't it? I would love to have millions of people praise me, or whatever famous YouTubers get. But is that what you want? Like, the money that comes with, there are a lot of nice things. Gosh. Having millions of eyes on you is also horrifying. Because, I mean, I've seen for some YouTubers, there are entire Reddits dedicated to just talking about, like, how they don't like them, or, probably Discords, too. But those are going to be a little more private. There's other parts of the internet, people just go, oh yeah, I hate this person. Like, could you imagine, right now, right, Googling, your name and just finding full forms of people talking about their hatred, how you were better at one point or you were never good, how you strike people like you're a criminal, or like, just any of those things. Like, yeah, that's just terrifying. Anyway. And oh, bad luck. It looks like that's a no. But don't worry, you've made it through to the next episode and another chance to win. Alright, that's it for today. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.